throw, having the burst, stopping the clock. So he's still going to have to play out his entire rage at the walk of Tsubame. Lady Storm will trade him back to a super sky bound, looking at the nuff. And that's what I get for thinking.
Man, that ultra is so fucking fast.
You know your ultra's good as fuck if it gets one in Sonic Boom.